I'm Chef Brendon. I'm the chef partner at Old Cash Gold, and welcome. Style for a good chef is very much based on a palette of memories. People oftentimes, you know, look at a dish and they kind of wonder where we come up with the thoughts, and it's a lot of just things of, you know, this and that goes with the dish you're trying to create. And with my past and memories, the two that mostly stick out is Japan. I spent time there in Kyoto, as well as Mexico. Both of those places had flavors and thoughts that very much influenced the way that I cook, the way that I think of food, even though I was technically French trained. I find my palate and my style to be fairly diverse and eclectic, and reflecting to my personality of my travel. Authenticity and being genuine with what you do is a big part of how people receive things. And as long as you're true to who you are and play things out, most of the menu items that I make and play with and get to experiment with and end up becoming regular menu items are oftentimes just things that kind of came to me within a 10-minute period. It's not something I worked on for a long time. It's those memories, those places and thoughts, and it's very much a part of me whenever I put things on a plate. I think global influence, there's twofold to it. Is one, you look at techniques. You don't necessarily have to have a technique that pairs perfectly with a specific dish, but you can utilize techniques from Japan and Mexico, and you can see how they get cross-utilized in various different cultures without having to change that culture's general palate or like sense memory of the flavors on the dish and what ingredients maybe they use. You can change the technique and you can make a beef stroganoff with mushroom broth instead of creamy gravy. And it can seem more Asian in its general appeal. As I said, I'm Chef Brendon Edwards. Please feel free to come into Gold Cash Gold, try our menu items that we've made for you, and don't be afraid to peek into the kitchen and say hello, just as if you were walking into one of your good friends' houses.